Three people are dead after an early morning fire in Massena. According to the Massena Fire Department, the fire started at a home on Main Street at about 2 in the morning. We've reached out to officials to get more information, but they are not releasing much at this time. The fire is still under investigation. We will bring you more updates as soon as we get them.